Hey guys, this is Eddie from Off-Road Chefs. Today I'm going to show you how my roof rack removal catapult works. God dang! And I had this for like 2 years already, and I really never had a chance to film how it really does the job. And let me show you guys. Alright, so I have two of these, left and right. So this is the right side, the left side is over here. I already put it in. So basically, just kind of shove it in. Just like that. So I have holes here. That's for the bolts. And that bolt, that hole is gonna go through these bolts right here. See this? 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 bolts, huh? All right. Guys, now we're gonna be using a jack to lift the roof. All right, now we're gonna install this special spacer so we can remove the jack. So now we're gonna begin lifting a little bit, going backwards. I forgot my high lift jack, so I had to remove it. Now we're good. We're just gonna double check everything is clear, then we can go ahead and move back. So just in case, I have this brace over here, just additional support. All right, so that's it. All right, guys. So that's how the Off-Road Chef's catapult works. God dang!
Matt Torrio.